Another card for today. Another card has started to drop downside and is collecting right now. I want to watch another correction for it to resume back the dropping. I want to believe it's about to give us a flat here for more drops to tag this low. Complete this A, B, C correction before we see if it will start a bigger up move. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Aussie card, we want to watch this sideways correction. Once they are through with it, they will give us a drop downside. So we're interested in this set today to the downside on Aussie card. Resume to 1 hour time frame. We want to watch. This is the trade we are looking for today. This trade is what we are looking for Aussie card today. So we want to watch out for that to come and tag this low. Make this a drop for B. We then see if it will climb back up to make.